I'm only talking about Big Hurt, baby. No one understands him but Baby Paul.
What up, Baby Paul?
What in the world?
Take a drink, bro. You got me a stick, Baby Paul. I'm getting it.
No one understands him but Baby Paul.
Baby Paul, what's up?
Can you dig it?
What's going on in here?
Listen, I believe in this philosophy of J. When you look at me, you know what I'm saying?
Big Hurt! Bruh. Who is the man that'll make you laugh any way he can?
So let me check on him.
Yo, Hurt!
Yo,
what?
Big Hurt!
What's going on there?
I guess it's weapon stable, Baby Paul.
Hurt told me to meet him up here. What you got going on now?
Hurt!
What the talk? Hurt, what you doing now?
Doing my rounds, Baby Paul.
Your rounds?
Yeah. Oh, no, Jehovah's Witnesses.
Holy, Lord, Jehovah's Witnesses.
Yeah. I've been waiting 30 years for this, Baby Paul. When I was young, they used to come knocking on my door every Saturday, waking me up, holding me at the door for 15, 20 minutes, talking about, I don't know what they were talking about. I waited 30 years, I said, I'm gonna go to all the crib. I've been going around the whole development, man, knocking on all Jehovah's Witness doors, holding them at the door for 3 and 4 hours, just talking about the Bible. Tell me more. They trying to get to work, they trying to cook, they trying to sit down. I'm not letting them go. This is Maybach, man.
They was actually trying to help us, Big
It's Big Hurt.
Who is it?
Big Hurt, I need to talk to you about the Bible.
What?
What happened?
I'm busy, baby.
You busy? No.
I can't discuss the Bible with you now.
No. You can't be busy. You came by my house every weekend. I was busy. I couldn't go out and play or nothing.
Bruh.
Come on now. We need to discuss this, man. It's some things that's troubling me, man. You know what I'm saying, Baby Paul? Every weekend. Got me at the door 2-3 hours.
You only need an hour or two. I don't think you should be there.
Oh, man.
And she said what she said.
She said, hold up a minute, she's gonna get a roll. We're gonna discuss this, man. Big Hurt got all the time in the world. I need to go do any book in the Bible, man. Now that I'm educated and I can comprehend, because when I was little, I should just be falling out, falling asleep. They holding me up, they talk with time, man. This ain't really payback, not to get educated, man.
I don't think she coming to the door.
Come on, Sister Louise, come on.
It don't work like that, child.
We need to talk about this Bible. She's one of the main ones, too, man.
I know who you are. I used to come to your house, yes.
You was young and feisty. Coming to the door every Saturday. My mom just like, close that door, Hurt. Now they already got me at the door. I don't want to be disrespectful. Here she comes. We about to discuss it, man.
Can you come back?